When you name a point, you simply name it with a capital letter of what's being represented. So just capital P would be fine. If you wrote the word point P, that would be acceptable as well, but it's unnecessary to include that word.